Welcome everyone with today's class, where we are going to discuss again about a AMO paper. So let's start with question number one. So AMO grade 2, this is 2016 paper. Let's start with question number one. So I have discussed earlier also, they focus more on pairing method. Just you see again the pairing method question in the first go. So how many pairs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And each pair is equal to 1. So 1 into 5 gives you 5. Let's go to number 2.
Very simple, right?
Question number 2 says, the right figure is made by placing cubes on top of each other with no gaps. Not all cubes are visible. How many cubes does the figure contain? Just you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But one below this, otherwise stacking is not possible. So total 10 cubes are possible. So only 10 cubes, right? Let's go ahead. Richard chooses any number from 1 to 10. He then adds 34 to it. So suppose any number from 1 to 10, you don't know. Then he adds 34, then subtract 29. After he adds 55 to the difference. So just you solve how much it is coming. So the sum is coming x plus 60. Then finally, he subtract original number. So original number, if you subtract, then x and x cancel off. Means whatever number you have chosen from 1 to 10 doesn't make any difference. So the answer is always 60, right? Let's go ahead. Sally is younger than Tristan, but older than Omar. Okay. So we'll go on comparing like a number line. Sally is younger than Tristan. So Tristan is elder than Sally. Sally is younger than Tristan, but older than Wilmer. Okay, so it's coming like that. Vivian is younger than Winnie. So Winnie is again elder, but elder than Sally. So Vivian is younger than Winnie, but elder than Sally. Okay. So we got Tristan is greater than, Tristan is elder than Sally, and Sally is elder than Omar. Second sentence, we get Winnie is greater than Vivian, and Vivian is greater than Sally. So can we say Omar is younger than Sally? Right? From here you see. Omar is younger than Sally. And from here, can we say that since Sally and Vivian and Winnie are greater than this. So that means who is the youngest? Omar is the youngest among them all, no? Because these are, you don't know which position about Tristan, but definitely we can say, but after Sally is Omar. Like we can place it here, right? So definitely we can say that our Umar is the youngest person. Next. Elsie bought a furniture from a shop. The furniture will be sent to Elsie's house in 30 days. On what day of the week will the furniture reach Elsie's house? So in 30 days. So which day he purchased? He purchased on Saturday. Okay, so he purchased on Saturday. So if you see divisibility by 7, so 28 is visible and plus 2 days are coming. So Saturday plus 2 days, Sunday and then Monday. So it will arrive on Monday. Now next, the number in each row, column and diagonal of the table below add up to 30. What is the value of x? Now you see this. So this is like a magic square, another APET type of question in Global Olympiad. So the number in each row or column and diagonal of the table below add up to 30. So you check this side, put it y. So 14 plus y equal to 30. Then I can find that y will be 16, right? So I can find out that my this number is 16. Put it here, 16. Now 16 plus 2, 18. That means I can find out this number as 12. Now go back like this, 12 plus 10, 22. So can you put this number as 8? The moment you find here, 8 plus 4, 12. That means this is 18. Then our sum will be 30. Now 12 plus 4, 16. So this will be 14. 14 plus 10, 24 means x is 6. So you find the value of x is 6. So concept of magic square. So thank you. Take care. Bye. Hope you enjoyed the lesson. See you in next class.